In this video, I'll be showing how to fix your private code not working in Among Us. This is one of the most common errors, could not find the game you're looking for whenever the private code doesn't work, but there are also codes related to connection and codes related to whenever you try to join if it's full or something else happened. So I'll just be showing how to fix that. So this error can happen because of two things. The first thing is you spelled the code wrong. So make sure that the host said the right code, but if it's like working for other people and it's not working for you, then what you want to do is you want to ask the host which server it's on. Because like for example, I have a server that I'm going to try to join. It is WMQQQQ, and then see it says could not find the game you're looking for. But if I switch to the server that the owner or the host is on, then whenever I type it in, bruh, it didn't work and I tried it in all three servers. So yeah, the third way you can get it is if it literally just glitches and it doesn't let you join the private server for some reason. So if it glitches, then the only way to fix that is by recreating it and then trying to join it again. So like, it still says WMQQQQ is the code. So if I just like leave and then recreate the game, and then I switch, I already tried it on this server, but if I just go over to the server and then I type in the new code, which is CWEWXQ, then it will actually let me get in the game here. So here's the other error. It says the game you tried to join already started. Now this, well, it means that the game already started, so just wait until the host recreates another lobby and then try to join that one. But if it says the game is full, then just maybe try to keep joining, because usually on public servers, which if they made it public, usually people start leaving the game. If it's private, usually everyone who is invited like stays in the game. So if it's public, then you can probably get in even if it gives you the full message, because people in public leave a lot. But both of those errors can be fixed by just waiting for the host to create another game and then joining that game. Now for errors relating to connection. So you'll get errors like you disconnected from the server, reliable packet one size something sent a big amount of ping or something like that, or other disconnection errors. Most errors are disconnection errors, but they will happen whenever you type in the code and then it will show the loading thing and it will say that instead. Most of the time, that means that actual Among Us is having problems, but sometimes it can be your own Wi-Fi. So just ask the other people that were invited if they could get into the server, and then if they couldn't and it said the same error or a similar error for them, then that means it's an error with Among Us. If it's just you, make sure you are on the right server and all the other stuff. But if it's just you getting the disconnection code thing, then that means it's probably your Wi-Fi, so just like restart your router. But sometimes your actual internet service provider can go down. So you can tell it's down because if you go to any website, nothing will load on there and your Wi-Fi won't work altogether. But that's like the least common thing that could make it so that the private code doesn't work in Among Us. But those are all of the error messages you can get whenever you try to join a private code and how to fix them. So hopefully this helped, and I'm trying to do a lot of Among Us videos like guides, and I'm going to do some gameplay soon and stuff. So make sure to subscribe with the notifications on and also like the video, but I'll see you all later.